Ivan the producer.
Welcome back to another vlog. So today we went to Massachusetts to go to Papageno's, very good pizza. And alongside me today, we have Woody. And so, Woody, how do you feel about this? Okay, so anyhow, we're gonna be getting the pizza soon, and it's a beautiful day out, nice sunny day. Let's show you guys the clouds. It's a little bright, but we'll get that adjusted. Picture perfect, isn't it? Well, anyhow, I'll catch you guys later, and bye. Pizza, pizzazz, jazz, razz, raspberry, fries, and chicken tenders.
Batting gloves.
Just in a dollar store, and I saw one of the most motivational quotes ever, and so I'm gonna share it with you guys. And it said, "Your future is as bright as your faith." Let that sink in. Let it sink in. Like, isn't that just amazing?
Hi vlog, I'm Ange and I'm Elite.
We're at Michael's birthday party.
Yeah, and we are singing and karaoke.
Yes, we are doing karaoke, and Ange did a Cars impression.
I did do a Cars impression. Yeah. I would show you again, but my voice is kind of sore.
Her acting skills were on point.
I think I should be on Broadway.
She literally should be on Broadway.
I have such a good voice.
You should go to Los Angeles.
Yeah, I'm gonna move to Los Angeles, and I'm gonna become a TikToker.
That's the movie.
Yeah, she's gonna be a famous TikToker in Los Angeles.
Yep.
All right.
Hey guys, so it's like 12:30 a.m. I just got home from the birthday party and we watched Field of Dreams. That was really fun. It's one of my favorite movies. I highly recommend you guys check it out. It's honestly, it's touching, especially the end. And then, so today was a fun day. Went to Massachusetts, got pizza, went to Ben & Jerry's, got ice cream, went to Dick's. When I went to a birthday party, that was interesting, a very fun time though, and people were drinking out of shoes. Don't know what to say about that. We had people rapping, we had people singing. I got squirted with a water gun or water guns multiple times. It was okay though, fun stuff. I went into a room full of Yankee fans and told them that Boston is better, and that was interesting. Oh boy. By the way, Boston is better than the Yankees. Don't say I'm wrong because you know I'm right. And also, the New York Mets are better than the Yankees. You know I'm right. But anyhow, today was a great day. And tomorrow is Saturday, and I have an internship tomorrow, and that's gonna be fun. I love my internship. And then Sunday, I'm not sure of what I'm gonna be doing that day, but it looks like it's gonna be a good weekend, and it's gonna be nice out this weekend. So guys, that means drink water. If you're gonna tan outside, if you're gonna go to a pool, if you're gonna do outdoor stuff, make sure you have your water with you. Make sure you wear your sunscreen, unless you tan. Which, by the way, there was this one time when I tanned with sunscreen on. Didn't work out too well, so I don't recommend it. But anyhow, I hope you guys have an amazing weekend. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. And stay hydrated, stay safe, stay healthy, God bless, and peace.